Check it out. Here's a cool tip for Roland Cloud drums. This is a flam note sequenced in a TR-808. Drummers use flams to thicken up the sound of notes they play. To add flams, just click the flam button in the editor and you'll see they're lit yellow. You can also adjust the flam type. You can right-click to switch between flams and substeps. Now you can try adding some of those to your beats. Like and follow for more videos like this.